I usually get out after a meeting at 6 o'clock in the morning. I get out here around 6:30, 6:45.
And you're out here until when?
Anywhere between 5:30 and maybe 9:30.
So what's it going to be like in just, 6 months or so from now when you drive across the bridge for the first time knowing you were a part of building it?
I know my kids should be proud, especially years down the road.